I think she has learned.
Yeah.
And so people, somehow people expect from Isabel to be like medyo queenly. Mm-hmm. Isabel is like a teenager, even if she's 28, she's sporty, she likes to eat, she jokes around a lot, but she has many, many friends and followers, so she just has to be more careful. Ako, I can say anything, okay lang.
Kayo ba active sa social media?
Hindi masyado, konti lang.
Paano yung konti?
Mostly, I don't really print anything personal or the things I don't like. Usually, I just print funny things, beautiful things about my children, about my dog, nothing controversial.
So, wala, so far, hindi pa kayo nabash? Wala pa kayo
nabash
experience?
Nabash rin ako noon, di ba? Na konti.
Gusto ko Miss Universe.
Gusto ko nga sila, yeah, Miss Universe, di ba? Nabash din ako. Pero sa loob-loob ko, care ko sa inyo.
And speaking of kanino,
hindi naman magbabagong karir.
Beauty pageants. Sa tingin niyo po, yung mga candidates po natin ngayon, ano po yung
well, I'm telling you, once and for all, when you have a contest in your home, like before I have said, it's almost impossible, but nothing is impossible, right? Na mananalo ang ating kandidata. But meanwhile, our pageant girls, our Miss Philippines, who now go to international, they really, really are awesome. Ang gaganda talaga nila, ang tatangkad. Siyempre, we have a lot of melting pot of races, so talagang gumaganda sila.
Saka well-trained sila ngayon.
Yes, they really. And now!